Hey guys, Ultimo Kill here, and welcome back to the latest part of Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix. Last time we just beat the Phantom, and we got some Stop Ago, which is our other spell. And now we are going to fight the second to last secret boss. Now I already equipped some stuff I needed. What you need is to set all the elixirs I told y'all to save. Equip all of them. You will need every last one of these elixirs. Maybe not all of them, but majority of them you will need, because you will not have Donald or Goofy to back you up. Another thing you will need is probably... You guys will probably need... I don't think there's anything really that I'll have to de-equip. Maybe this, and give, Nah, you don't need that. Alright, so we pretty much have everything we need. Switch back to, the Divine Rose, and, yeah, that's pretty much all we have, so expect a lot of death. Just gonna let you guys know that now. Expect a lot of death in this part, because this is another boss I have never, ever, ever beat a day in my life in Kingdom Hearts 1. Yep. Fucking dick wipe. Yeah. Fucking Sephiroth. I've never beaten Sephiroth in Kingdom Hearts 1 before. Kingdom Hearts 2, yeah. But Kingdom Hearts 1? Nah. I've never beaten Sephiroth. Okay, expect a lot of dying, so I'm not gonna get mad. God damn it! What the? Oh my god. Lord! Oh my god! I actually got some hits off. We're making progress. We are making progress right now. Oh my god. Yep, I'm dead. Can I just, like, not die? Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Oh my god! Are you serious? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my freaking Jesus! Oh my Jesus! You know, this wouldn't even be so bad if I didn't have to freaking, like, load my damn save data every time I die.
Let's go!
I dodge! What the freak, bro? Oh my god, are you serious? Oh my god. Oh my fucking hell. Oh my god! Come on, please! please! Okay! Fucking okay! Okay! 1 second. Okay. Calm down. Let's fucking go. Oh, Lord. Oh my God. All right. Fuck him up. Take that! please, wait! Oh my god. You have to be joking right now. Let's go! Oh my god! Oh my god, we did it. We freaking did it. We beat Sephiroth. Oh my god. That's the first time I've beat Sephiroth in Kingdom Hearts 1. Oh my god, I'm a Keyblade. Oh my god. Nothing to it. Oh my god. Oh my god. We only had two. Oh Lord. And we got this Keyblade, the freaking one-winged angel. Oh my god. Yeah, this Keyblade, man. And the thing is, I'm actually gonna use this for the rest of the, for the final boss. To actually, yeah, fuck. Oh my god. Items. Oh my god. Guys, you have no idea. It took literally like 55 minutes to beat this boss. I'll keep that, but man. Who this boss? This boss, y'all. Oh my god, I just can't. Let me save, what am I doing? Save. Actually, before I save, abilities. Sentetsuken. Sorry, I'm still in shock. That's the first time I've beaten that boss. Oh my god. Ripple Drive. Stun Impact. I need Critical Plus. Okay, something needs to get rid of. I don't need that. And I don't need, I don't need that either. Alright. Save. Thank you guys for watching. Please follow me on Twitch, Twitter, and Instagram for more gaming updates. Make sure you like, favorite, and subscribe. It'll really help me out. And yes, Sephiroth is fucking beaten. You guys just don't know. I've never beaten that fucking... I haven't beaten any of the secret bosses, to be honest, except for Ice Titan. But Sephiroth... No, that's a special case right there. I've never... Oh my god. See you guys next time.
Quick!